played songs from the first two CDs. So today we'll wind up with music from CDs 3 and 4. There's some good music in this set, and we'll be playing one or two songs from several different bands. So we'll start with two from Count Basie. The second is called Shiny Stockings, and it was written by tenor saxophonist Frank Foster. And I'm not going to give you the title of our starting number. It should sound very familiar, but this is the original recording, and when we come back, I'll let you know the title.
Thank you.